Okay. We're ready to go now.
Go!
still do it, but yeah, he's still the, I've seen some of the ultimate stuff there, like, yeah, he's, yeah, not, it doesn't work here.
Yeah.
Space it back here, alright, I like it.
Sometimes I kind of wish I had that ultimate up smash, though, let's be real here.
What?
Ultimate up smash, and that part of half is not bad.
Yeah.
All those good things.
Yeah, basically just ultimate Ganon in here.
Ultimate Ganon with TM Ganon movement. And not Warlock Punch.
Oh, so close to that bouncer ladder.
Yeah, and it's too low.
Yeah.
I think what's happening is that, like, he's letting go, but I don't think he has the time to actually get it.
Yeah.
Do we know that is?
What's that?
Did Tamron win that first game?
Oh,
that Ninja Switch, that's why.
Yeah.
We just gotta switch them around so I don't have to do
Oh yeah, oh yeah, that. I can do that.
There we go.
And that'll work.
That one, but Samer still made it back.
Yeah, that's incredible.
And then that, yeah, because the up here.
Yeah, that was up there, I think.
It was either that or reverse. It looks like it was reverse back here.
Oh, it is up here. It looks like
it's going so fast, I couldn't tell. It's really rare thing to say about it, like, it looks like that.
Okay, going to Smashville.
One, go!
This
I'm basically Pokemon video too, and I'm without the low ceiling. And a moving platform. And it's, very confident.
Yeah,
the reload was ended up being the thing that
did him in.